Ah, Arno. Could you help me in a personal matter? It concerns my fiancée, Desiree Clary. Some sans-culottes plan to abduct her for a ransom. Captain Bernadotte knows the particulars. Join him in front of the post office and ensure that Desiree escapes her house unharmed.
Bonaparte sent you. We are to rescue his fiancée. Let us make haste. Again, I find myself running errands for Bonaparte, and yet he and I are of equal rank. How does he do it? Gads! I've got a beautiful sword, crafted in Spain. But a man can't marry his sword, you know. I need a woman to soothe my brow. And here, Bonaparte has already found a fiancée.
Halt, citizen!
Damn, he's a lucky dog. I wonder if he'll amount to anything. Fighting life! I love it so!
Oh, oh, à l'aide! Garde! Par ici!
This is my patriotic duty!
You mangy fleabags! I challenge you to a fencing bout! Sans culotte? Get yourself some culotte then! Oh, God! You there! You cannot stop us! We're here to rescue someone! Come on! Don't laze about!
They're trapped on the top floor! Stay back! They're covering the stairs!
I am here on a mission of gallantry. Amateur! These dogs are no challenge for me! You will not solve Mademoiselle Clary!
Plenty of loot in here.
Grab what you can, then we'll get her. We got her trapped on the top floor.
Mademoiselle, we're sorry to disturb you, but your fiancé sent us to ensure your well-being.
Take care of my own well-being, thank you.
I see that in you, Captain Bonaparte has secured a precious victory. God, your ankle is exceptionally well turned. Those flashing eyes. We must go. Before I say something I regret, or I sustain a mortal injury.
You won't escape! You're mine!
Come on!
Will you take back the speech for the people? You're finished!
Has made me quite giddy with delight.
Oh, so much, dear Bernadotte. If this had been another time, another place.
Say not another word. I dare not even dream.
You are right. There can be no dreams for us. Goodbye, dear sir. Goodbye.